Hey guys, it's Josh and Steph. We're just gonna go take some time at the Polynesian, get some Dole Whip, and if you haven't seen the new entryway and the new atrium there, we just thought we'd give you a sneak peek at it before you get the chance to come down.
Walking into the Polynesian here, and I think they did upgrade the gardens a little bit. It's not quite as good as what was inside the ceremonial house, but it's still pretty neat. New lobby area, and it is a lot more wide open, but can't help but miss that awesome four-sided waterfall. A little more of a trickle than the waterfall. And if you haven't seen the new Trader Sam's, we won't cover that on this video, but it's pretty neat as well. And the store is pretty much the same as it has been, with maybe a few minor tweaks here and there. New window display here. There was some kind of a tiki figure here before that I would have wanted to photograph, but it's a little different than it was before. So I'm not sure what everybody's opinion of the new Grand Ceremonial House is, but I was pretty upset when they first started to tear it up and change it, but it's not as bad as I thought, but still not as good as the original. What do you think, Steph?
I think there's a lot more walking space, a lot more seating space, and there's a lot more inviting, but I also miss the public.
That's where they did the character.
If you haven't eaten at the Kona Cafe, we highly recommend it. It's one of our favorites.
Thank you.
place to get through the rail cars. Everything else. I'm going to walk out here towards the pool, which was just opened up a month or so, a month or two ago, I guess. Well, if it came about 6 months ago, this place was a city of walls, and it's a lot more open now.
There's one slight difference to the Pineapple Lanai from here and Magic Kingdom. Magic Kingdom, they also have orange Dole Whip and orange swirl, and they only have the pineapple here with the pineapple float. They also have the pineapple.
Video vlog here about Polynesian, we have to stop and get some Dole Whip because it's delicious. So she got the vanilla and I got the pineapple vanilla swirl.